6, 379, short hood. Custom. Put a big hood with a long hood grill frame, long hood panels. It's got a 3406E, 2WS. Pushing probably around 850, 900 horse right now. The body is a 18 and a half foot Cobra that I had a buddy of mine, Mike Heritage, weld the panels into. Those are dent panels, welded 3 inches recessed out from the existing. Paint was done by a buddy of mine, Jerry Place. Motor work done by Matt Huger. Pretty much everything else you see, did myself in my driveway.
That's cool.